I have a haul for you. You guys know that my hauls are always like ridiculously huge because I kind of like wait monthly to do haul videos. Like I don't just like to do hauls every single video of mine. So I like to kind of like build up a bunch of stuff and then just haul it for you all at the end of the month or at the beginning of the month or in the middle or you know. So today I have a humongous fall haul for you. Like, I don't even know if I should be talking right now because we should probably just get into the haul video. I have boots to show you, like fall boots. I have fall sweaters to show you. I have adorable fall clothes to show you. I just have so much stuff to show you. So yeah, we should probably get started on the haul video. Also, a really exciting announcement that I just wanted to throw out there is I'm most likely, like 99.9% sure, that I'm going to have a meetup this month with two of my really close YouTube friends, Mama Mia Makeup and MacBaby11. So we're planning a meetup at the end of October. There'll be more details on my Instagram, Twitter, and in YouTube videos in the future. But I just wanted to throw that out there that I will be most likely having a meetup this month, which is so exciting because then I get to meet you guys. I met some of you guys at BeautyCon and it was literally like the best moment of my entire life, taking pictures with you and hugging. So yeah, if I met you at BeautyCon, I love you so much, and comment down below if I met you at BeautyCon, because that would be awesome to see who I met. But yeah, I will be having a meetup, so yeah, thumbs up for that if you think you can go. It will be in Southern California-ish, so like, if you live in Southern California like me, then you'll probably be able to go. So yeah, what are you doing, Bear? He was like tangled up in my laptop cord and he was like stretching. He's like, rawr. So first I'm going to start with all of the shoes that I got because shoes are my most favorite things to buy because they're just so amazing. So the first thing that I got are these shoes right here, and these are like Doc Marten inspired boots. They're kind of like the ones that Target sells, except I think these are a lot better quality. They're like chunky and heavy and they're showing up really red on camera, but in real life they're kind of like a dark maroon oxblood color. I got these and I also got the same pair in the color black. So I got red and black. I got both of these shoes online at Sammy Dress and the price was amazing. Like seriously, at first I was a little bit skeptical because I was like, eh, do I really want to spend my money right now? But like thinking about it, the quality of the picture, like the quality of the boot that the picture showed on the website, I was like, that looks like a really good fall boot. So I just went for it and got the boots and they turned out amazingly. They're super chunky and high quality. So I definitely recommend getting these if you like the look of these boots but don't want to invest in like actual Doc Martens, because these are the same exact boots. Like these will last forever. They're really, really nicely made. The next pair of boots that I got is from Romwe, and these are my absolute favorite boots. I've been wearing them nonstop this entire fall season. Like, these are my everyday boots, and they are these right here. These are suede boots, and they're just, like, brown. And I love them because when they came, they were already, like, they had this distressed look on them, so they didn't look like super cookie-cutter, like, Forever 21 boots. Like, these were, like, They look like a pair of boots that I would get at like Steve Madden, and they feel like them. I just think that these are the cutest go-to boots ever. So from Chick Wish, I got a pair of black combat boots because I didn't own a pair and I feel like I should. Like, black combat boots are just, they've always been in, so I got a pair of black ones. And at first you have to break these in a little bit, but they're worth it. So now on to fall sweaters that I got. The first one I'm actually wearing and it's from Gilly Hicks, which is one of my favorite places to buy sweaters because they have really good clearance prices. They have like all the time 40% off clearance basically. Like every other weekend they have like a really good clearance sale and they have really good sweaters. So I just got the one that I'm wearing right now. It's like teal blue, has a little Gilly Hicks logo, and it's kind of like a boat neck type of look, so you guys can wear this off the shoulder, you can wear it on the shoulder like I am, and it's just really nice. The next sweater that I got is from Gilly Hicks right here, and it's just pink at the top with like a color block gray and white at the bottom, and this is just a really nice knit sweater. It's a little bit cropped, so you do have to wear like a high-waisted type of thing underneath it, but I like it. It's really adorable. So then I just got some sweaters from SHEINside, which is a great place to get sweaters because they have literally thousands of them on their website. The first one that I got is this one right here, and it's just really preppy and chunky. It's like a very heavy, chunky fabric and it just has roses all over it, and I like to roll up the sleeves a little bit, give it a little bit of a rolled look. I also got this one right here, and on the website it said that this was a bear sweater, but I'm pretty sure that this is a raccoon. Like I'm 1000% in my mind that this is a raccoon. It's a raccoon. Tell me what you guys think down below. Like, pause the video and let me know. Here, I'll hold it up so you guys can see. Is this a bear to you or a raccoon? I'm gonna say a raccoon. So yeah, I just got this chunky, like, bear raccoon sweater. It's just really cute and it's slouchy. I got this in a size medium, and as you can see, it's pretty oversized. So yeah, I like this a lot. But yeah, let me know if that's a bear or a raccoon. I got two sweaters from Shein Inside that I'm absolutely in love with, and the first one that I got is white, and it just is super adorable. This is like a really nice sweater for just like throwing it on, throwing a pair of leggings on and leaving. It's just the comfiest sweater ever. So it's oversized, it's one size fits all, it's white, it has hearts on it with like a little bit, the eyes are like crosses and it's sticking its tongue out. It's like, And then on the bottom it just has ribs on it. Like that. It's supposed to be like that, don't worry. But yeah, that is a super comfy sweater. And then I just got the exact same sweater, but this one is in pink and it has little daisies on it or flowers on it. And it's just really cute. These are like the perfect sweaters to own because they're totally like throw on and go. So I really like these sweaters. So the next sweater that I got is from Chickwish, and it's just this super light gauzy knit sweater. It kind of reminds me of something that I would see at Brandy Melville because it's very soft. It's the perfect layering sweater and it goes down lower in the back, so it just has a really nice fit to it. It's very light, so it's definitely not going to keep you warm in like the dead of winter, but it's a really nice California layering sweater to have over like a dress or something. Then from Choice, I got this sunflower sweater, which you guys saw in one of my old recent videos, or like old recent, you know, like past videos, but like pretty recent. So I just got this sweater. It's cropped, so it's pretty cropped, so you'd have to wear high-waisted stuff with it, but it's so worth it because it's so cheap and so cute. And then the last sweater that I got is one of my favorite sweaters, and it's from Romwe, and I hope that this shows up cute on camera as it is in person. I hope that it picks up. Oh, it does. I'm so glad that the camera actually does this sweater justice because I really wanted you guys to see how glittery and beautiful it is. So I just got this drapey kind of like a tunic sweater. I love it because it goes over your butt, which is just the perfect thing when a sweater goes over your butt, like when it covers it, you know? It has a little pocket on the side for all of your carry-on items, you know? Got a little pocket for you, and it's just a really nice sweater. It makes you feel amazing when you wear it. I think this sweater just makes you look amazing. And then of course I had to go to Brandy Melville. I'm just looking so basic right now, but I had to stock up. I'm so hungry right now. Their clothes just make me feel comfy. Like around this time of the year, that's all I care about. Actually, that's all I care about like 24/7. Just being comfy, but yeah, their clothes just make me feel really comfy inside. So the first thing that I got from Brandy Melville are these shorts right here. These are just like the little ruffle shorts. I got two pairs of them. I got this one in this kind of like sunflower print pattern, and it has little ruffles on them. I love these shorts because I sleep in them. And then I also got the same pair of shorts, but in black. I got one of their halter tops. This one is just black with little flowers on it in white. But if you have boobs, I wouldn't recommend getting these because they will fall right off of you. Like, they seriously will untie and fall right off of you. I, of course, don't have that problem because I have no boobs.
That's why I'm single. That's why I'm single.
So then I got three of their Jada dresses because they're just the comfiest things to throw on, and they look really cute with leggings underneath and a sweater. So I got this one. This one is just a cream color and it has little, what is this, roses all over it. So I just got this one. That's my favorite one that I got. I also got a blue run. I also got a blue one. This is like a robin's egg light blue one. Kind of like an icy blue. And then last but not least, for the Jada dresses, I got this black one, and this one just has sunflowers all over it. You guys know what a Jada dress looks like. I also got a black Beth Ann dress. You guys totally know what this looks like. It's just a really nice dress to have. It's a really comfy and easy way to kind of dress up. You guys can wear it with like wedges and you would still look kind of fancy. It's a great church dress, or I don't know, just any dress that you would need something black for. It would just work out really well because it's comfy. I also got this dress. It's like blue, and I think it's called the Uria dress or whatever. It's just like blue with little white flowers on it. It's a skater dress type of look. And on the back it has a giant hole in it, so you guys would have to wear like a bralette with this or something, but this is definitely one of my go-to comfy dresses. If I want to look cute one morning, I'll just throw this on with like a pair of boots and a chunky knit sweater, and it's a great outfit. So this is like a really comfy dress to wear. Also from Brandy Melville, I got one of their black comfy knits, like kind of hoodie type of things. This is a great investment to me so far. I've worn it basically every single day, every single night, every single time that my friends are like, hey, let's go get Yogurtland at like 10 p.m. at night, because Yogurtland's open till midnight. I'd be like, okay, and I just throw this on, throw a pair of pajamas on, and it's just the warmest little thing to throw on. And then last but not least, from Brandy Melville, I got one of their maxi skirts with the three-tiered slits in it. So this is the dress that has the giant, like, panel, you know, like the two panels on the side, and then it has like two slits, you know, like not just one on the side. Now this skirt I definitely do not recommend getting. This skirt will be a complete hassle of your day. You can't sit with this dress, you can't walk in this dress because the wind will blow it all which ways. You will look crazy in this skirt. It's a good skirt to photograph in and feel like a bohemian princess on the beach, but when you actually get it, like, this skirt will ruin your day. Like, I swear. I wore it to school one day and it was just like the worst idea of my life, so don't recommend getting this skirt. So one thing that I got from Charlotte Russe that I am obsessed with, like I love, and I feel like everybody should go out and get this shirt too, is this lace shirt right here. I saw this one off of Still Babe 09 and I was like, that is at Charlotte Russe? Like, what? So I went over to the store and I bought it because it looked so cute on her. Like, I didn't think that Charlotte Russe had that cute of a t-shirt in stock somewhere. So this was like $16 and some change. Totally worth it because it'll make you feel like a princess when you wear it. But yeah, it's really cute. And the bottom has this like scalloped detailing. It looks really detailed and it looks like something you would get at Free People. And Free People's really expensive, so this is definitely a shirt that I would go out and get, like, right now. So from Runway, I got this kind of, like, velvet knit skater skirt, and this is a really nice skirt. I styled this in my most recent lookbook video. So one thing that I've been looking for forever is a pair of lace pants, and I found them at Free People. So these are the nightcap lace pants. They're kind of high-waisted, and I love these because they have the built-in shorts on the bottom. I got them in gray. I want them in white, though, so I'm kind of, like, looking for white, but they're just really pretty, and they have, like, little lace detailing on them. I got these off of Poshmark.com. Poshmark is an app that I've been recently using where you just go and you sell your clothes, and you can buy clothes on there, so that's where I got these. I would, like, never pay full price for them. But yeah, they're just really cute lace pants, and I like them a lot. I got this little crop top from Choice. This is one of my favorite crop tops because it fits so well, and it's just black and white and striped. And then last but not least for this haul, I had to show you guys this last because I am obsessed with this find. I feel like everybody that loves fashion should probably go out and get these because they will just rock your world. So you know those socks that are like above the knee that like everybody has been wearing lately? They're just super nice and comfy and they look very like indie, urban, kind of cute, like bohemian. All my friends had them and I was like, where did you get those? And they told me like Urban Outfitters or Free People. And I'm not gonna pay like $20 to $40 for a pair of socks. So I went to Target and I found the socks exactly how I wanted them in all different colors. They have them in gray, white, black, maroon, light gray, cream white. They just have them in all different colors for $6. So I had to pick up a pair. I only got one because I didn't want to waste my money on like buying all the colors, but now that I realize that I really like wearing these, I'm gonna go back and get like the white one and the black one. Definitely go to Target and search your Target to see if they have them before going and buying them at some like ridiculously overpriced store, because they're socks, they're nothing special. So that is it for my monthly haul, for my fall haul, and if you guys enjoyed it, give it a huge thumbs up so I know to do more haul videos. Leave a comment down below letting me know what videos you guys would like me to do next. Also, if you guys can make it to a meetup later this month in Southern California, or like if you live in Southern California and you want to go, leave a comment down below so I know what to expect from the meetup. And also, if you guys think that that sweater was a raccoon or a bear, because I'm really curious to see what you guys think. I say raccoon. So I love you guys so, so much, and I will see you guys later. Bye. So you wanna play with magic? Boy, you should know what you're falling for.